right, I'm coming down from the Acropolis, and what I'm filming is that point that I showed you, that bare rock out there, and I'm showing you even more. There's people there. That is where Paul preached from. Isn't that incredible?
I know what's going on. We're at Idra. Look at the boat out there. Isn't that cool? Just beautiful. And the cafe. And a beautiful city. And there's the bay that we came into. I'm going to turn because there's a cannon over here. It has a gentleman relaxing on it. There you go. Two cannons for you.
Okay, this is the name of the restaurant where we are. See the fish on the side? That's what we came here for. We heard it was fabulous for it. All right, here we go.
All the spices. Or herbs, rather. Figs? Here's figs.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is our little area this morning. We're out again at the little port that we just love. It's just, you know, a couple seconds from our hotel. And we slept well in our hotel last night. It's so lovely. Our little pension. I did this because if you look on the side of the donkey, you see he's carrying things. That's how they bring things up through the city. One went by with big old huge bag, looked like a flower, just draped across its back earlier, but I missed him on the camera. Here we are, we're at a little bitty restaurant in town, but right there is a little shopette where I bought a bottle of wine. I'm debating whether to bring it back or try it. I'm afraid to bring back something bad, but you never know. So if the wine comes home, you'll know what happened. We came over on a water taxi called the Flying Cat. There are all kinds of shops here. Just absolutely incredibly beautiful. So, and you see donkeys everywhere. You see them? This is how they get around. There are absolutely no cars here whatsoever. So your only transportation is by foot or donkey, or you can have a cart. You can get somebody to pull you on a cart. But they don't happen to have any other mode of transportation. You can go by water on a motor, but there are no motors on the land. So there's your donkeys, kids. What do you think? Cute. Okay, it's videoing. Just show.
Yeah, just look. See, it's okay. You don't press anything. Look at me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you don't press anything. It's going. Okay, her. Okay, let's see if it's still going.
It's still going.
Dang, next year, let me stand my face. Let me stand my face. I'm not that after my day. I'm really thinking about your face.
Watch him. There he goes. The man is in excellent shape. Look at his muscles. He's worked out. Okay, you see this little guy here? Look at him. He's trying to get up on our table to eat our food.
Yeah, he's trying to get.
Yeah, he's looking at me too. I see you, kitty. He's a cute little baby, but.
He is really cute.
But we can't take you home. I'm so
very,
sorry.
Very hard. I would put you in my pocket and take you back to Georgia. Please, please.
Yeah, so we're talking to him. That makes him really want to come see us. Okay, I'm going to turn it off.
look at me. You already had some salmon. We can't take you home. We would love to. The answer is no. Okay, no. You have to get down now.
She's really saying yes, Kitty. She's really saying yes.
Goodbye, sweet. Ooh, I don't want to drop you. There you go.
It's bright light. You are so beautiful. Sorry about the light in your eyes.
This is breaking my heart.
Okay, so this is that restaurant all lit up in the evening that I said was so pretty.
Turn. Okay.
Hello.
How was dinner?
We are in a fairy tale land. It is absolutely spectacular. They have it all lit up with white lights, and the harbor is beautiful, and the water is clear, and it's like glass. And the boats are gently gliding, no loud noises, and gentle music. It's beautiful. We've had a lovely time.
Okay, so that's the beautiful restaurant we just left. And we're walking here. You can see the lights up above and the trees. It's just really pretty. And we are about to walk that direction towards the lights down this beautiful path. And we wish you guys were here because it's so lovely and the weather is just perfect. And we've had a great evening. Love you guys. Bye. Orange. Oh my gosh! Look at these tomatoes!